Have you heard of any of these applications before? I'm sure that you are familiar with at least one of these voice assistant softwares. Speech recognition technology has been adopted by many companies for their voice assistant software. The impact and benefits of these voice assistants have brought convenience to our lives, such as being able to give commands and get things done without pressing a single button. Since speech recognition has already been integrated into our daily lives, we can develop it for many other purposes in the near future. However, it may be difficult to curate an easy to train speech recognition model for specific purposes and constraints. Therefore, to solve part of the problem, we wanted to investigate what models should be used for audio recognition when there is very little data. There are many reasons why there will be limitations in datasets for speech recognition. Firstly, new words are constantly being introduced. In 2018 alone, more than 2,000 words were added to the Oxford Dictionary. Additionally, differences in accents for the same language will also reduce viable datasets in certain regions. For example, Konglish, Singlish, and Irish English have very distinct and different accents. We aim to find an accurate and efficient custom audio classifier when using a limited dataset, eventually guiding future developers to choose a model to work with given little datasets for training. Our project. We are classifying free spoken digits as there are only 10 different classes to classify. We downloaded 6 sets of recordings from GitHub, an online database, and we made 7 sets of recordings. 6 sets of our recordings will be combined with the online dataset to be used for training our models, while the last set of recordings will be used to evaluate our models. Ideally, we will try to classify the spoken digits to their respective labels, such as 8 should be classified as 8. We used wave files or spectrograms depending on the model. A spectrogram is generated by the wave files, so we are using the same dataset but in different formats. The different types of models we used are transfer learning CNN, one-dimensional convolutional neural network or 1D CNN, 2D CNN, K-nearest neighbors, recurrent neural network, and multi-layer perceptron. Here are the accuracy scores for the model trained with 6 sets of recordings. Transfer learning CNN is the most accurate model at 94.67%, followed by 1D CNN at 54.94%. For the accuracy scores for the model trained with 12 sets of recordings, transfer learning CNN remains the most accurate model at 97.21%, followed by RNN at 71.40%. To conclude, transfer learning CNN, 1D CNN and RNN are the best models. However, they all have different circumstances when they should be used. Transfer learning CNN requires high computational power, while 1D CNN and RNN works well for limited training datasets. Hence, potential developers can choose from one of these models depending on the purpose of their project.